Chick-a-chick-chick. The story and the illustrations are done by Jayanti Manokaran. From this cover page, what do you think? What is going to happen in the story? What is this girl doing on this cover page? And what is this chick-a-chick-chick? I also want to know this. So, let's read it together and find it. Shanti is in hospital. She is sick of being sick. Yuck! No more medicine for me. She says, look, Raj has a gift for her. What? Is this a trick? Raj is always awful. A kaleidoscope. Shanti shakes it. Chika, chick, chick. She pictures herself in the kaleidoscope. Shanti flies high in a hot air balloon, but with a whack and a crack, there is thunder and a lightning bolt. The balloon goes bang! Bang! Squeals Shanti. Shanti shakes the kaleidoscope. Chika chicho! Papa has built a house next to wide open farmland. Shanti is busy with her harvest, but with a room and a stone, there is an elephant stomping. Screams Shanti. Shanti shakes the kaleidoscope. Chika chichi! Shanti slurps a mango, but with a fuzz and a buzz. Honeybees swarm up around them. Look out! Shouts Shanti. Shanti shakes the kaleidoscope. Chika chichi! Shanti reads her favorite book, but with a slam and a bang, video games surrounded them.
Get away! Quick!
Says Shanti. Shanti shakes the kaleidoscope. Chika chicho! Back at the hospital, Shanti takes her medicine and she feels good.
Thanks for the gift, Raj!
You are awesome! I know, right? So, how was the story? Did you get to know what is the meaning of chika chicho? So, tell us. Has this ever happened to you that you didn't like eating medicine or taking medicine, but someone has tricked you in taking some medicine? Do tell us. Thank you.